Oh, how pretty.
Watch this.
No. How you like your bed?
How do you like the big bed? It has drawers too, look. It has drawers so we can put some of your clothes in there.
That's all your
clothes
doors.
On one side and toys on the other. And no mixing.
Yeah, no mixing with my unicorn.
Well, we got something else for you. Mm-hmm. There was another gentleman. His name is Chris Looper. He owns a company in Augusta called Looper Cabinet. He wanted you to have this.
Thank you.
Oh, what are you saying?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Now you got money.
You have a unicorn piggy bank, too, somewhere in here.
Inge, more unicorns.
That's not it. I got a unicorn piggy bank in here somewhere. We can put it in it, though.
Yeah.
Put it under your pillow for the tooth fairy. The tooth fairy will take it.
You like your bed?
The first tooth fairy.
You like your bed?
Mm-hmm. What do you say?
Thank you. And I can get on.
Oh, we got
it. Yeah. Look at you. All right.
Got to get you a step stool to get up on that thing.
Yeah.
We can take the one out of the bathroom.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's one in the dryer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't lose your money.
Okay.
What do you say?
Thank you.
Now go get them what you have. Here, Mama's gonna put this up in your drawer.
Okay. Hey.
You got us something? Uh-huh. Oh.
Oh well, I gotta keep the video going here.
Now that's a step stool. Literally a step stool.
That's all you're gonna get is
that's
one
step.
Stool.
Well, look at that. Look at that. That's precious.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Oh, well, thank you too. That's so sweet.
I'm gonna put this on my refrigerator at home.
I'm telling you. Aw. How sweet. Thank you so much, Audrey. Y'all.
Okay.
Oh.
Hope you enjoy your bed, okay?
You have sweet dreams, okay?
I won't have trouble getting her into bed tonight. I'll tell you that.
You have sweet dreams, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah?
That's one of the cool pills.
Oh. I have to get Bobo off.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to get Bobo off.
Well, thank you guys. And
thank you.
You enjoy everything.